Alright, hello everybody, Shifty Ice here, and today I'm playing Halo Custom Edition, and today I'll be doing a map called Project Lumoria. It's pretty cool, it doesn't really add anything new, but it's a very big, as you can see, very big custom campaign. Let's start with episode 1. Okay, here we go. Just wait for it to load. Wait, hold on.
Spartan 073. Nice to have you on board.
You can call me May, sir.
And you can call me Brandon, Lieutenant. Alright, Marines. Our mission is to get to the designated structure and extract the scientist. We're dropping 1 hour, going in hot. May, I'm counting on you.
Okay, sweet. This is where we start. Not many new weapons have been added, but you can pick off your rods. Only some, though. And there's drones from Halo 3. Yeah, this is a very big custom. These campaigns usually go for about, say, 45 to an hour, so it's very good. Now I have to link up with Brandon. Who is that red OST? Nah, it's not back ammo. Nice halo in the background.
Let's get inside that structure, May.
Get back here. Stop moving. Careful! I have played through this. You have it. I'm in the clip, it's like 20 minutes of the second episode. Now we're just heading down again.
This is Delta 137. Do you read me, Brandon? I've got a package of your name on it.
Loud and clear, Delta 137.
Oh no. Hold on.
This is Delta 137. Do you read me, Brandon? I've got a package of your name on it.
Loud and clear, Delta 137.
Just call me Scarecrow.
Alright, Scarecrow. What's our status?
I can see a good canyon on the other side of that wall. Set me up an LZ and I can deliver the Warthog.
Roger that.
This is Delta 137. Do you read me, Brandon? I've got a package of your name on it.
Loud and clear, Delta 137.
Just call me Scarecrow.
Alright, Scarecrow. What's our status?
I can see a good canyon on the other side of that wall. Set me up an LZ and I can deliver the Warthog.
Roger that.
Over here! Clear! Cover fire!
Sucks, you still can't pick up energy for it. Oh my god. Daniel, shotgun.
Sorry.
And he's dead.